Hey, Mom, you are on 98 Rock. This is Nathan.
Hello.
Hi, Nathan. How do you pronounce your last name again?
Gockdel.
Okay, and there's no D in it at all. So
Correct.
This liner is completely wrong. So Correct. Nathan Gockdel, welcome. You are my guest DJ tonight on Hey Mom, I'm on 98 Rock. We just played Tom Sawyer by Rush. That was your first song?
Yes, it was. That was the first band I ever saw in a concert, and that was the first song that they played. And
Rush was the first band you ever saw in concert?
Yes.
You look a little too young for having seen Rush as your first band.
Yes, I saw them in 2002. I was 6 years old. It was a great time.
Wait a second. Do they allow 6 years old at concerts?
Yes.
Wow, good for you. I'm not going to do the math, so how old are you now?
27.
Congratulations on being 27 and being a baby. Yes. Well, this is your show now, Nathan, so you do you. You say whatever you want and take over.
All right, so everyone, we are about to listen to one of my favorite bands, the Red Hot Chili Peppers. This is Give It Away. I'm Nathan. I'm your guest DJ for Hey Mom. I'm on 98 Rock. That was Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles. Call or text 410-338-1098 if you want to speak to me. Join 98 Rock and the Baltimore Ravens for Countdown to Kickoff presented by Miller Lite at Power Plant Live on September 7th. The Flock Party features performances from All American Rejects and Jimmy's Chicken Shack, plus appearances by Ravens legends, cheerleaders, and Poe. Kirk and Marianne will broadcast live, and the tailgate starts at 6 p.m. Tickets are $15 at BaltimoreRavens.com. Coming up, we got some Zeppelin.
Good job. Proud of you.
I'm Nathan. I'm your guest DJ for Hey Mom. I'm on 98 Rock. Call or text 410-338-1098 if you want to speak to me. Coming up, we have some Led Zeppelin and some Slipknot.
Yeah, that's it. You want to give a shout out? Say hi to anybody?
I would like to say hi to my parents who are watching and listening.
All right. Hi, parents.
I'm Nathan. I'm your guest DJ for Hey Mom. I'm on 98 Rock. Call or text 410-338-1098 if you want to speak to me. Coming up, we have Mama, I'm Coming Home by Ozzy Osbourne. This is a song that means a lot to me, especially whenever I'm coming home to North Carolina to see my parents. Because,
right, so you're not from here.
Correct. I'm in the military, so...
What branch of military are you on?
I'm in the Navy.
In the Navy! How many times do people do that to you?
Quite a bit.
Sorry, I'm just falling in line with the other dorks that do that to you.
It's all good.
So, since you're from the Carolinas, I'm going to go ahead and ask, are you, I'm guessing, really a Panthers fan, right? Or
yes, I am, but I have adopted the Ravens as a favorite team.
Okay, how long are you in town for?
At least the next 3 years.
Oh, so then, yes, that's a very good adoption. Then
yes.
You can just go wherever and be a Ravens fan.
Yes.
Because we're okay with that here.
Yes.
What was the song that you just played? Because it looks like we had to put that in the system.
It was All Out Life by Slipknot.
Nice. People love when we play Slipknot around here, I've noticed.
Yes.
Big Slipknot fan?
Huge Slipknot fan. I saw them last year in concert after trying to see them for about 4 years and missing out every time.
Do you go to a lot of concerts?
I go to quite a bit of concerts.
Good for you. You're way cooler than I'll ever be, Nathan. All right. Ozzy Osbourne for you.
I'm Nathan. I'm your guest DJ for Hey Mom. I'm on 98 Rock. You just heard Lost by Linkin Park. Call or text 410-338-1098 if you want to speak to me. The final stop of the JSS 10th Anniversary Tour is this Friday, September 1st, at the Rumor Reel in Pasadena. There will be free JSS Anniversary Tour t-shirts, courtesy of Rice, Murtha, and Pesaurus, your official injury lawyers. You will also have a chance to win tickets to the Trifecta Food Festival. There will also be JSS Well Hello beer available, and you can start your Labor Day weekend with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel as they broadcast live from 5:30 to 10 a.m. I plan to be there as well.
You guys are going to be there?
Yes, I am.
You have a friend here in studio with you.
Yes, I am.
And your friend's name is Gabe, right?
Yes, Gabe.
Gabe, are you going to be at the final stop on the Justin, Scott, and Spiegel anniversary tour? You are going? So both of you are going to go? Oh, okay. All right. Well, make sure you have your JSS stickers ready to go. Normally, people have to go to Highs and Carol Fuels for those, but you've got VIP access to this girl right here who stole them off of Joe's desk. So, all right. What do you got coming up?
Coming up,
We probably didn't look at that yet. There you go.
Right here.
That's my fault. That's me.
It's all good. Coming up, we have
Pink Floyd.
We have Us and Them.
Oh boy, this is it. Yes. Tell me about your Pink Floyd song.
So, this was Us and Them off of The Dark Side of the Moon. I'd really like to thank my dad for introducing me to that song. When I was in middle school, I was playing the alto saxophone, and he showed me Pink Floyd, a DVD of them, and this was a song he tried to show me to show that there are cool songs to play on the saxophone besides songs that they taught me in school.
Well, so this is your last song coming up, but I want to ask you, how was it? Did you have fun?
It was me accomplishing a dream that I always wanted to do since I was probably like 5 years old.
Any suggestions, any critiques, anything you would do differently?
This was perfect. I don't have any critiques or anything. This was perfect. I accomplished my dream for...
Well, it was a pleasure to have you, Nathan and Gabe, in the studio. And this is your last and final, so say goodbye and tell us what this is.
All right, everyone, I am leaving you tonight with Know Your Enemy by Green Day.